Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you.
Captain Satelk and I have gone over your testimony and the physical evidence from the crash. Your statements cannot be reconciled with the data collected from the NavCon satellite. Your unwillingness to offer any explanation for this contradiction is disappointing and raises suspicion. We cannot escape the conclusion that either the data is faulty in some way, or you have lied to us. However, suspicion is not proof, and I have no proof that you have lied to this inquiry. Therefore, if no further evidence is presented, I have no choice but to close this investigation. For filing an inaccurate flight plan, and for allowing Cadet Albert to fly when you knew he was having difficulties, I'm ordering a formal reprimand placed on each of your permanent records. I'm also revoking your flight privileges. This inquiry is closed.
Sir, I would like to add something to my testimony.
Proceed, Mr. Crusher.
Yesterday, I testified that the crash occurred following a Jaeger loop. That is not entirely true. We performed a loop and afterwards broke formation and attempted a culvert starburst. We knew it was prohibited. We knew it was dangerous. But we wanted to do something spectacular for the commencement demonstration. We pushed Josh into it and he wasn't ready. We thought we could do it. We thought we could do anything. We were wrong. And Josh died. Josh didn't let us down, sir. It wasn't his fault.
Mr. Locarno, you are the leader of Nova Squadron. Do you have anything to say? Mr. Locarno.
No, sir.
Mr. Locarno has been expelled.
They should have expelled all of us.
They very nearly did. Mr. Locarno made an impassioned plea for the rest of you. He said that he'd used his influence as squadron leader to convince you to attempt the Colvord maneuver, and then to cover up the truth. He asked to take full responsibility.
He did exactly what he said he would. He protected the team. I feel awful. I've let down everyone. My mother, my friends, you.
You should feel bad. And you will pay for what you've done. Admiral Brand has decided that, in addition to a formal reprimand, your academic credits for the past year will be canceled and you will not advance with your class.
I understand.
It's not going to be easy. Staying here on campus. Everyone knowing what you did. You have difficult times ahead.
Yes, sir. Thank you, Captain.
You knew what you had to do. I just made sure that you listened to yourself. Goodbye, Cadet.
Goodbye, Captain.
I love beans. Woo!